decide what you really want from me.
What's up, everybody? We're back again for another edition of Waacking with BagsyOfficial.com. I hope you're ready for some more drills, skills, concepts, techniques, punking, posing, styling, all the necessary information that you need to make this Waacking dance your own. Are you guys ready? Let's go. And we're gonna start with our samurai weapon style whacking. We're gonna take the freestyle point. We're gonna go from here. We're gonna take one. This is gonna be two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Make sure to try and keep it nice and strong, nice and aligned, and keep the other hand active. It could be here, it could be here, it could be even out here, but just keep it active. Let's go again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Other side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's try both hands. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then we're gonna separate it out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and finish. Like we always say, posture is key. Make sure your lines are nice and strong. We don't want our arms to be slapped down here, or does it just looks messy? So remember to keep these lines nice and strong here. Whenever you're in this line or in this line, whether it's single, double, or out, you're gonna feel it in your shoulders. That's a good sign. Let's go again. One, two, four, six, eight. Two, two, four, six, eight. Two, four, six, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one. Now we're gonna introduce a little time change and time delays on the movements. So we're gonna go twice on this hand, single time on this hand. Watch closely. I'm gonna do this hand first. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. On this hand, we're gonna go in half time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, so let's do it together. One, two, three, four, six, eight, two, four, six, eight. You see that? If I was to go a bit faster. One, two, ta 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 ta, boom. Okay? So, if we were to mix it all together, it would look like this. Two, four, six, eight, two, four, six, eight, and one, two, four, six, eight, ta, 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 ta. Now try and change. Boom, ta, 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 ta. Did you get that? Nice. Let's go. I can't give you nothing more if you ain't giving nothing to me. Don't you know that? You make me love you, baby. With a little love. Why does it have to be like this? I can never tell. Seems like you're stepping on the pieces. Cause you make me love you, love you. Guys, thank you so much for taking part in my Waacking tutorial this time around. I really hope you learned something, you gained something, you were inspired by something. No matter what level you are, there's always something on my tutorials for you. Don't forget to take it and make it yours. And also don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe to my channel so that you can get weekly updates, videos, tutorials, and more information on Waacking. And when you're ready to take your dance further, check out my online course at bagsyofficial.com. Until then, see you next time.